5 important things that you must know before your deposition is taken. First, what's a deposition? Deposition is a sworn testimony under oath. It is a way that the defense counsel can pin you down to certain facts and positions, so you better be prepared. 1, you must know the problem areas in your case. Every case has bad facts. In every case, the defense counsel will find some issues to attack, either on comparative negligence, causation, or on the damages. 2, you must know your records. What is inside your medical records or the police records or what have you is unbelievably important. You must know what's inside there, and then if there is an inconsistency, you must be prepared to deal with that. 3, you must meet with your attorney, not the paralegal, but your attorney. The reason is that you will learn some of these key issues in your case, and you should be already prepared and familiar. In deposition preparation, we meet with our wrongful death case clients at least over 4 or 5 hours over 2 days at a minimum. So it depends on the type of case you have. 4, practice answering the questions. Depositions are different than normal conversation, and you need to understand the differences and be prepared. And finally, 5, you must know the themes and rules of your case. Themes being something like greed, profit over people, or breach of trust, or something like that. And you must understand how your testimony fits into that narrative.